My lover's got humor. She's the giggle at a funeral. Knows everybody's disapproval. I should have worshipped her sooner. If the heavens ever did speak, she's the last true mouthpiece. Every
song. I used to call him the graceful beast.
You can tell he's going to be famous.
The jump, the spins, the elevation.
It was amazing.
Sergei Polunin.
Youngest ever principal male dancer.
He was so controversial.
You've admitted in the past that you danced after taking cocaine.
The media
pushed and pushed and pushed.
And has quit the Royal Ballet.
It just exploded.
When I was little, I had such a passion.
My family moved around the world to support me.
I really did feel a lot of pressure.
That's when, I guess, fun was over. I would do about like twice more than normal because I knew that's my chance to get my family back together.
His family was broken and he felt like, what's the reason for me dancing? What's the reason for me pushing this hard?
I wasn't able to make everything fine and good.
You finish your training, you're 19 years old. You started when you were like 4 or 5. Your whole entire childhood's gone.
You feel like a prisoner to your body, to the urge to dance. I just want a normal life.
The fact that he can just stop it all, I think it would crush a lot of people.
Mouthpiece, every Sunday's getting more bleak. A fresh poison each week. We were born sick, you heard them say it. My church offers no absolutes. She tells me worship in the bedroom. The only heaven I'll be sent to is when I'm alone with you. I was born sick. But I love it, command me to be well. Amen, amen, amen. Take me to church, I worship like a dog at the shrine of your life. I'll tell you my sins and you can sharpen your knife. Offer me that deathless death, the good God, let me give you my. Some shine.